hole number 2. This is a par 3 with a stroke index of 5. The best angle to attack this green is from the right side. The center of the green is the ideal location for where your ball should land. Take your two putts and run to the next tee box.